welcome to Unilag TV News. I am Vina Peters. We begin with stories from the education segment. The Academic Staff Union of Universities has cautioned the federal government against the non-payment of the 30 billion naira revitalization fund that it promised universities. As the president of ASU, Professor Emmanuel Oshodeke, says government is in the habit of not fulfilling its promises, and he hopes the government will release the fund on or before the end of the month as it agreed with the union. Hopefully, the government will fulfill its promises this time around. Still in the education segment, a high court in Maiduguri has sentenced 19 students to 6 years imprisonment each for cultism. While delivering the judgment, Justice Umar Fadawu held that there was sufficient evidence proving that each of the defendants committed the offense of conspiracy and management and membership of an unlawful society. According to what we hear, the sentence of 6 years each was delivered by the judge without the option of fine after their counsel pleaded for leniency. And into the world of entertainment, it is no news that Angel and Maria had a frosty relationship at Big Brother's house, as Angel's mom has dropped a shade post after Cubano chief priest accused Maria of snatching his sister's husband as well as threatening his sister. The shade post, here it is. Wonders never cease to end. Moving on, American rapper Snoop Dogg has taken to his Instagram to announce the death of his mom, Beverly Tett, at the age of 70. The artist did not reveal a cause of death, though he revealed in May that his mother had been hospitalized, and on July 25, Snoop Dogg posted a hospital photo next to his mother while asking for prayers. May her soul rest in peace. Meanwhile, Nigerian music star Davido and his estranged fiancé Chioma have been spotted together for the first time since their rumored split as the former celebrity couple turned up for their son's second birthday party. Despite the obvious uneasy tension between their estranged lovebirds, Davido and Chioma tried as much as possible to keep up appearances for their son on his birthday. This life, eh? It be like say all of us just the aunt drama. And finally, guys, a Ghanaian artist and sound engineer, Yo Gang, who took his challenges to social media and unfortunately committed suicide after the advice of a friend on Facebook who told him, "Then kill yourself, bros." Now, there is a need to pay attention to mental health, and it is not only meant for people who are stuck on alcohol or drugs. There are other indications to make you realize you need to take note of your mental health, and if you don't, depression, anxiety are things that begin to set in. So you mustn't wait for it to degenerate. Talk to a mental health professional than taking your issues to social media to vent, for it is not a place for you to get solutions to mental health issues. And that's it on Unilag TV News. Many thanks for watching. My name is Vina Peters. Good evening.